Look, you've discovered the world of fragrances. You've finally realized how powerful they are, and not only making you smell good, but at just getting immediate compliments. See, when you got a good smell, people will linger around. People will want to be around you. It becomes like a magnet when you use it, right? The problem is that sometimes, even when you got the good smells, like the good stuff that you pay top dollar for, a lot of times you're applying them in the wrong way, or you're committing these mistakes that are actually ruining the fragrance and destroying the whole smell experience for you. Today, boys, I'm gonna show you the 5 fragrance mistakes almost every dude commits. Hop into this. Number one, and probably this is like the biggest, this is the cardinal sin, rubbing it in. Do not rub in the fragrance. I don't know why it's like second nature. You usually apply it on one fist and then you just rub it in. It's almost like everybody does this, but the problem here is that when you rub it, you're basically destroying the top molecules or the top notes of that fragrance. See, when it comes to fragrances, they have like a spectrum of notes. You have the top notes, the mid notes, and the base notes. And as you wear that fragrance all day long, the top notes disappear, then the mid notes linger, and then the base notes linger. This increases the longevity of the fragrance, but also morphs the scent of it throughout the day to give you a different experience. When you rub it in, you basically destroy the top end, which removes that top end experience and also shortens its lifespan. Number two, you're using the same fragrances. Just like clothing, you wanna use different fragrances for different seasons. See, when it comes to summer, you usually want something light, something citrusy, something fresh. When it comes to fall, you want something dark, woodsy, Tuscany, leather. You want something like that, right? Same happens based on occasions, right? What you're gonna wear for a date will be completely different than what you're gonna wear at an office. And you just buying Dior Sauvage and wearing that all year round for every single occasion is limiting your potential. It's like wearing the right clothing for the situation. You wanna wear the right scent for the situation, and I get it. Look, it can get expensive. So I'm not telling you to go and dump 10 grand or even $1,000 on different fragrances that you can have. What I am telling you to do, check out Scentbird. I've told you this time and time again. Our sponsor, Scentbird, makes it easy for you to build an entire collection. See, the great thing with Scentbird is that when you build an online profile, they're gonna start sending you fragrances that they believe will work for you and that work with the season that you're in. What ends up happening is, see, every Scentbird sample, it's really not a sample, it's a really large container. They suggested it only last about a month. I've had Scentbird for over 3 years now, and I'm telling you, each one, if you apply it modestly, can last you well over a month. And what ends up happening is you're gonna start collecting them. And every month, they're gonna be sending you new and new fragrances. So now you have an entire collection of different scents that you would have not tried that's gonna start developing your scent profile. Now, here is the kicker, $15 a month. $15 a month, that's all it costs. And the insane part is that they have every major name brand you can think of. Well, this month I got Tommy Bahama and Vince Camuto Terra, both of which are two fragrances that I did not have in my collection, and they were pleasant. It was something different, and now it's expanding my scent profile so I can be more diverse and have more options. But here's where it gets even better. See, I'm gonna make it more affordable. I want you to start building a scent profile and a huge collection of fragrances so you have everything for the right occasion. If you guys click the link down below and use my special code, you're gonna get an extra 30% off. So the already affordable monthly price, yeah, it's gonna be 30% off on the first month. Basically, you're gonna get a high quality scent. Shoot, it could be up to $500 a bottle type of scent in a sample format for less than a cup of coffee. That's insane. If you guys wanna check it out, click the link down below. Which rolls us on to number three. You're just applying too much. You need to understand the concept of projection. See, projection is basically how far the fragrance projects from your body. If the projection is too tight from your body, nobody's gonna smell it, you're not gonna get any compliments. It's really doing you no favors. But if the projection is too far away from your body that's filling up an entire room, people are gonna get annoyed. See, you want the projection usually to be about 1 to 2 feet from your body. That is the perfect personal space area where if anybody steps into your personal space, they're going to want to linger there because of how pleasant the fragrance is. And once they step out, that fragrance is not gonna be annoying them. See, if they want somebody that smells good, they already know they need to step up to Jose because that's where his personal space is smelling amazing. That's what I want from you. Understand projection, and to do that, don't bathe yourself. Don't waste half a bottle on yourself, and instead, 5 sprays. That's all it takes. two in the neck, one on each wrist, and one in the back of the neck. This method will almost always yield you that perfect projection. Number four, you're not moisturizing your skin. See, most men don't use body moisturizer as it is. And what ends up happening is that you apply a fragrance on your skin. Fragrance is filled with oils. Your skin is looking for hydration. Guess what happens next? It's gonna absorb the oils to try to hydrate itself. And now you've literally cut the life of your scent in half. If you start noticing that all your scents only last 1 to 2 hours at max, it's probably because your skin's dehydrated. See, you want to give your scent something to attach to. This is why as soon as you step out of the shower, I want you to apply a body lotion, something that's gonna hydrate your skin. And then immediately add your fragrance. This is gonna give something for the fragrance to attach to, and now that your skin is moisturized, it won't be sucking up the oil of your fragrance. That way your fragrance lasts longer. And finally, number five, just not wearing a fragrance at all. This is the biggest mistake men make, where they just completely ignore the fact that a fragrance can build up their confidence, can make you feel better, can also get you compliments like instantly. They think that your regular Degrees Sport deodorant or generic body wash is more than enough to smell good just because those come with a mint scent. Unless the body wash and deodorant are top tier, and even then, I'd still recommend you wear a powerful fragrance that's gonna elevate your mood and also get you compliments from those around you. And that's basically it for this week's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also, boys, don't forget to check out our sponsor, Scentbird. They're gonna be linked down below as well. That's it for me today. See you next time.